In this sentence correction question, we have to identify the sentences that are incorrect. Sentence A talks of an event that happened last week and is correct. Sentence B says, the event is aimed at creating awareness. This is incorrect because the event happened last week and hence it should use the past tense. It should be, the event was aimed at creating awareness. Let us now look at sentence C. The company's chief operating officer, Rahul Amin, said the range had time-saving features and it simplified many of the new challenge at volatile areas. Many of the new challenge is a singular noun. It should be plural. Many of the new challenges at volatile areas to provide a complete system to tackle the next waterproofing assignment. Sentence D is correct, and hence the correct answer to this question is option D. That is, B and C are incorrect.